traffic is crazy. So much traffic. Oh my gosh.
Can I take my seatbelt off?
Why?
I don't.
Y'all excited?
Yeah.
Y'all know what this is?
No, the fair.
No, not the fair.
I don't know.
So they don't know what we're doing right now. They don't know where we're at, and they don't know what's going on. It's a spring break surprise.
No.
What?
What is this place? I want to know first. I want to be prepared.
Come on, you still on the other side?
The circus? Is it?
Yeah. Leah, you ever been to the circus?
No. Wait, have I?
Yeah.
Cool, y'all. I hope y'all go
Circus, and we are in a little bit of traffic right now. I had to record on Carlos' phone because my phone sucks. My camera quality or video quality or whatever sucks. And I left the camera at home thinking that they would like probably tell me like, oh no, you can't have the camera. I thought they was gonna check bags. I didn't even bring the camera because I didn't want to have to run back to the car. So long story short, I did all of that for nothing. I could have bring the camera, but I ended up using the phone. Carlos' phone is really good though. Y'all got real good quality. Anyways, kids, yeah. What do y'all think about it? Good. You really like them all?
Yeah.
You remember the other circus that you have been to?
Yeah.
And the Bay Coliseum?
Mm-hmm.
Is this one better than the other one?
Well, no.
Yeah, it was all right.
I feel like that ball that they had the dirt bikes in.
I think it was because they had a bunch of different dirt bikes in the gym.
Yeah, that's why I thought they've been going to add another dirt bike in there. Okay, y'all, we on the road. We headed home. I got to cut this light off, so...